The tactical aspects of Cossacks 2 Napoleonic Wars are sophisticated, with many possibilities to craft game-winning strategies. An army that is well-led, experienced, and adequately supplied can easily destroy or disperse two or three similarly sized enemy armies in rapid succession. Well-coordinated attacks that consider combined arms, appropriate formations, and optimal positioning can become nearly unstoppable. In these tactical battles, the focus is on combat and not on resource gathering. Therefore, you are limited to use only what has been stockpiled at the beginning of the game or what may be captured from the enemy. Watch these resources carefully. A lack of coal or iron may mean that your muskets and artillery cannot be reloaded, forcing you to engage the enemy in costly melee. Armies can also suffer from attrition as soldiers starve if you run out of food. If you place your mouse cursor over a unit's melee weapon icon, you will be shown a red arrow extending from that unit. This indicates the possible avenue of attack that the selected unit may pursue to close with the enemy for close-up melee fighting. A simple left mouse click orders the unit to engage as ordered. The tactical interface includes two buttons showing a melee weapon, such as a bayonet, type of cutlass or sword, or a ranged weapon, typically a pistol, musket, or rifle. These two buttons allow you to order your units to engage in melee or to fight from a distance with ranged weapons. The interface also provides you with key facts about your and your enemy's offensive strength, firepower, range, quantity of weapons ready to fire, and other vital information. On hovering over the ranged weapon icon, a tri-colored zone appears, emanating from the center of your selected unit. The three color zones represent the anticipated weapon effectiveness at a given range. Red indicates the optimum range. Yellow indicates medium effectiveness of your shots. And green indicates that only a small portion of the enemy hit at that range will become casualties. In Napoleonic warfare, it often paid to effectively balance holding off on firing until the last possible moment as the enemy closed. A green bar to the right of the ranged weapon icon indicates how far along the reload process is. Units also display a number to indicate the total number of men whose ranged weapons are ready to fire. Troops may also employ a number of battle formations. Infantry can form a column, a line, and a square. Cavalry may form a column, line, or wedge. Each of these formations provides advantages and disadvantages to offensive and defensive capabilities. Learning to identify and employ the correct formation for a given battlefield situation vastly improves the odds that your army will survive to fight another day. There are literally hundreds of ways to enjoy victory or taste bitter defeat in Cossacks 2 Napoleonic Wars. Our definitive 19th century strategy title blends under-the-hood realism and attention to detail with an attractive and accessible interface that is sure to appeal to experienced and casual strategy gamers alike.